Okay, so here we are. We are going to try something I've been wanting to try for a little while. I've been working on streaming the working on my stream, setting everything up. I'm good with OBS and recently purchased a mic, and hopefully that you can hear me nice and loud and clear. Check something here. So I've been wanting to try streaming a 360 game, and I want to stream one of my favorite games, Splinter Cell Blacklist. So let's see how this works out. I haven't played it in a while. Is just getting in the way. I had to set up all my 360 stuff. Did a little moving around here. Let's see how well we can do here. Been a while since I played this. Let's go. We want nope. And I've beaten this game a few times. I've beaten it on the hardest level. I did that. So there is one achievement I think I need to get. I think it's to, I can't remember now. It's to beat it with without killing anybody. I think it is. But I'm not going to work on that right now. I just want to play a couple campaign missions. This is number one right here, so let's go at it.
What I want before I talk. Immunity and protection. From the engineers and from your people.
Our people have no interest.
Ask the redhead and the tight Kevlar back in DC if she's got any interest. Hey, Grim, I know you're reading this. Kisses, babe.
I think we're getting off topic here. Look, Mr. Colvin, I can offer you those things if and only if I am satisfied.
I have beaten this on perfectionist, so.
Got intel on Guam, on the guns. I know
I found everything, so we're gonna go ahead and start this up.
What do we have in Benghazi?
My contact is at a CIA safe house. They detained a subject with intel on Guam, but no one gets to ask questions until they're done with him.
How'd they nab him?
They didn't. He just walked in their office.
Look, how do we know he isn't some psycho with a sick sense of humor? There's something you're not telling me?
Dude's name is Andrew Coben. Does that mean anything?
Sam.
Whoa, wait. We know this guy.
What we need
to know. Oh, we know this guy.
It's what would make a wanted arms dealer turn himself into the CIA right after Guam.
All due respect, why don't we just leave the interrogation to the CIA?
You can forget the company man bullshit, Briggs. You're on our team now.
Am I missing something?
These are only connections to the engineers. We're not trusting this to someone else.
Who is Andre Coben?
Andre Coben pretended to kill my daughter to give someone leverage over me.
Whoa. How is he even still alive?
Good question.
What's our move, Sam?
All right, so I've beaten this on perfectionist and on normal, so I am going to just nice and relax and play it on rookie, which I have not. So
show me the safe house.
We're gonna go ahead and do this.
Really? Now that's a bad neighborhood.
I know, weird, right? Because usually the CIA tries to keep their Middle East ops super obvious.
Focus. Your best approach is through the bazaar here. You give the signal, my contact departs the safe house, it'll be a clear run at Coben.
It always looks easy on a screen, Graham.
To be clear, Sam, we are talking about an extraction, not killing him.
You're up. Show me viable positions for Overwatch.
Best sight lines are here and there.
Looks good. Grab a suppressed sniper kit.
Am I providing cover or am I taking out a target, sir?
Charlie, rustle us up some transport, would you? Send me a blends, panel van.
You got it.
You didn't answer my question, Sam.
You just worry about a viable spot for exfil. Something here. Everyone clear? Let's make this prep quick.
Flight deck, we are go for Benghazi.
Going to Benghazi.
Gotta keep Coben alive, so it's nothing lethal. Recommended gear starts with smoke and flashbangs, not frags.
Let's see. Crossbow. Let's customize. What we got here? Gadgets. Smoke and tear gas. Yep, we got those. MP. Recommended. Yeah. Like I said, I have beaten this game. It's gonna take me. Let's just go at it. Let's just do this. I think I've gotten all but, like, 3 achievements, I think. Hopefully the volume is good.
On the ground, he isn't responding.
Briggs, you have a visual on the safe house?
I just got here. It doesn't look good. I've seen militia all over the plaza.
I'm entering the plaza. Militia's blocking the front door access.
I remember when this game came out, man. It was a good-looking game.
In the southwest corner of the plaza. Grim, keep trying to reach our contact. Let me know if you get through.
Copy.
Can I help you?
Bathroom, you got one?
In the alley.
Gotta take a deuce. Hell yes.
Breaks status.
Wow, I have to get used to. Whoa.
Might get loud.
We'll keep it quiet as long as we can. Move into the side entrance.
Yeah, well, gonna take me a few minutes to get used to these controls again. Let's take cover.
I hope he enjoyed his last one. If he'd stayed home like he should have, he'd get to have plenty more. Instead, he came here.
Take down weapons execution style. Okay.
Between the boss and something he wants, odds are you will end up dead. I'm sure this guy doesn't want to defend that judgment power over either. If we could ask him, he wouldn't be dead. If we could
I remember marking. Oh, I love the execution. Man, this game brings back memories. Thing is, it was only just a few years ago that this was it. Whoa. This is what I'm talking about. I know I'm gonna mess something up. Sunmark. Let's do that one. I stole this. I wonder what I should do with this guy. That's... maybe that. Yes. Love it. Love it. Yeah. I can't remember. It's gonna get a little messy. It's been a while since I played this. He'll get into the door. There you go. Open that door. Shoot. Man, took forever. I really want to go back for this guy. I can't remember what reload is. Sam Fisher, you are a badass. Oh, yeah. Yeah. locked? Guess you can't get in.
I'm in position, Sam.
Any sign of our contact?
Can't confirm.
Roger that.
Did you get anything out of your prisoner? Yeah. Yeah. No, nobody's come looking yet. Hey, hang on one second. ليش عم تعمل هيك؟
تعمل شغلك انت وانا بعمل شغلي.
انا اللي دبرت لك هالشغل يا بخشي. Working with idiots here.
Let's mark him. Mark him.
He didn't get anything else. He didn't want to talk. Yeah, they're searching the rest of it now. No trouble.
والله من هنيك على الشباك.
Gotta get all three of them in there. Hey, all three gotta be red. Yep.
We're securing the package.
Roger that.
It's not him. You confirmed Coven was in here, Briggs.
Right place, right build, I assume, sir.
Make assumptions when I'm on the ground. Clear?
Sam, talk to me.
Your contact's been made. He's dead.
We got more militia en route. Advise you move out, sir.
All right, I need options. Now would be good.
Give me a minute.
Oh, yeah. It's all me, baby. Pass the phone to the ops head. I can hack this cheap bootleg crap easy.
All right, Charlie, I'm patched.
Okay, yes, yes.
Come on, Charlie.
Done. Wow, there is a lot.
Come on, Charlie.
On here.
We're looking for a location.
Right. I traced the call. Pushing the location to your offset now. Whoa. Not good. It's a police station.
Briggs, prep for fast evac.
Roger that.
I like Atlanta.
Enemy transport dropping hostiles, at least a dozen.
Moving now.
I'll cover your exit.
Pull the blueprint on the police station. It's not good. Local militia took it over and fortified it.
Coven's our only shot if we back in the Blacklist. We're not leaving here without it. Briggs, you copy?
You keep moving, I'll draw their fire.
Briggs, you can't stop them all. Change position.
Affirmative. I'm moving out.
Wow.
Uploading a shortcut to the police station. It'll be on your op set.
Roger that.
Oh yeah, customized gear. Nope, I kind of like what I have. Let's see. What's this thing do? Cannot deploy it here. Oh yeah, zipline it. That's right. That's how we do it.
Spread out and search.
Oh, I remember. I do love this stealthy one. Let's see if I don't. I stay with the crossbow. No! Crossbow. Man, if I can just remember where these guys are at. Whoa. 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 Alright. Well. We are going to have to play this one over again. I messed this up. That's not what I wanted to do. Just kill me. I want to do this over. Alright. So as you can see there, I messed up. So that's that. Don't want that. Nope. Pretty sure, and that does not look like a silencer, but maybe it is. There's different ways to go about this. I don't remember. No, I don't want to climb. Let's do this.
Okay, keep searching.
Yeah, ignore the dead body here. What reload is. Dang it. There we go. Right click. Right click is reload.
Keep up the search. We'll find him.
Say fly up. Fly down. Oh man.
I could use your help with this search.
Let's see if I took care of them all. Climb, Sam. Up, Sam. There you go. That was a little sloppy. Like I said, been a while since I played this. I did beat it on Perfectionist. But that was after a second playthrough where I kind of knew where things were at. Up, Sam. Sam, up, Sam, stand up, up, climb up, there we go. And I did get everything too, all the collectibles.
Sam, I'm seeing a high value target, single digits on Langley's most wanted. If you capture him, we'll arrange for pickup.
I think... Alright, so non-lethal is that. Sleeping gas, sick EMG, the shocker, flashbang. Alright, let's just do non-lethal. Okay. I thought that was the dude.
Grim, what's the best route to Coven?
Head down towards street level.
Got it.
I don't know what I'm holding. Silenced pistol. Dude's down there. There's a whole bunch of dudes. This probably is not the best way to do this, but we're gonna wait. Let's wait this out. Goes night night. There's another dude over here. Let's put him down. Make our way through here like this. Got the pistol? No. There we go. Dude's downstairs or right here. I forget where he's at. Ah, there he is. Nighty night. Quietly open this door. Just put him right here. I thought there was another dude. Let's climb up this way. That's right, this got dogs. Let's see what we got a guy over there. That's right, you better close that. Well, where was that dude at? Oh, it's the dog. Thank you. Night, Pooch.
Climb up this way. The police station's just around the corner.
Copy that. Briggs, what's your status?
Roger, Dodger.
I scoped out a rooftop 200 meters south of the police station. Eyes on the compound in the street out front.
Alright. Let's take a look at some of this stuff here. Stun gun. Let's equip that. Alternate weapon. In case we go hot. Pistol. Gadgets. I have 8 gadgets equipped. Alright. I know he's coming back. Oh, I should take these guys out first. Really? Ah! Wow, this is a silence gun. That's cool. Well, I messed that up. I didn't take my time.
Report. Talk to me. What do we do?
Oh, he's right there. Where is he?
I'm inside. Sure I'm not followed. You have a lock on Coben's location?
Best bet is a secure interrogation room. Top floor, south side.
Briggs, pull out. Put the van in rendezvous extraction.
Copy that.
I'm going in.
Sam,
Yeah, come on in. Nothing to see here. Nothing to see here. Let's just put him back over here. Come on, dude. Very stealthy. I'll just put him to sleep right there. Very stealthy.
If they've set up shop in the police station, they've set up computers. Plug in your op site if you find one. We should be able to get some useful data from it.
Yeah, I already got all that. I think this is the one.
You. It has nothing to do with you. Nothing, I swear to God!
So, you are saying we are not important enough to turn us in? Is that it?
No, I'm not saying that. No. What I'm saying
Yellow.
Is... No!
You talk too much.
I thought you wanted me to.
Don't think. It gets you in trouble.
Okay, fucking told them everything, okay?
I've located Coben.
Is he alive?
For now.
What the fuck? Don't kill me! Thank you. Who are you? CIA? Oh, you're
this guy.
Fucking shitting me! Fisher, this is about what happened in D.C.
Shut up.
Sam, what's
happening? No, don't! You here to save me?
I'm here to save what you know. Sit.
Sam, it's about to get ugly. Local talent's closing on your position.
Package is secure. Briggs, what's your 20?
Inbound with the van.
Holy shit, he is here to save me.
Move. Now.
Ow!
Let's go.
You'll keep me safe, right?
Yeah. Now, why would it not let me sit right now?
Stay. I can do that. Just stay down.
Really? Worry about not getting shot.
So I got three guys. One, two, and three. That's it.
You want to go back in that cell?
Kidding me? I'm not even wearing shoes.
A little hairy, but it's been a while.
The hell, man?
Grab on.
What? Why?
Do it.
Go, go! Oh, don't let go.
Brakes were inbound now. Nice. I have lots of money.
Not. Is that really fucking necessary?
Talk.
All right. 6 weeks ago, a client contacted me. Wanted small arms, Katyushas, a fucking missile launcher, you name it. He was willing to pay top dollar, too. It was a good deal. It was too good.
You supplied weapons for Blacklist Zero?
Hey, I supply a lot of people, okay? They don't usually go around targeting U.S. bases.
Who was it?
All I know is that they were talking about the attack on the embassy in Vienna, like they were fucking proud of it.
Hundreds of innocent people died in that attack.
Yeah, no shit. That's what I'm saying. This guy is a monster. He's a fucking ghoul, okay? And he doesn't leave loose ends.
Yikes. Shitty week. Am I right? This guy. What?
Who the fuck is this guy?
So you turned yourself in for protection.
To keep you idiots from killing me over Guam, yeah.
Briggs, how do you feel about storing our new cargo?
My pleasure.
What does that mean?
Grim, you and Charlie try and dig up any information you can about Coben's mystery customer. It's time to go hunting.
Good deal. Love it. Uh-uh. Well, that is Splinter Cell on the 360. So I was just seeing how well I could stream a 360 game with my setup, and it seemed like it worked out pretty well.